Ha! Wolf as you did! Home sweet home! The Legion of Doom! And we're back with more Let's Play the LEGO DC Super Villains! I am Sinestro, along with Black Adam! And last time, Sinestro and I, we managed to beat the top out of the Shazam and his Earth 3 counterpart, Mazas! I mean, seriously,
really?
What kind of a name is Mazas anyway?
Fascinating.
You know what I
mean? Thank you, sir.
Yeah, you got all of us.
Amazing. Did you get all that, Jimmy? What an informative interview.
Yeah, you got
that
it.
Eyewitness saw a member of the Senate failing to stop
anyway,
an act of
crime.
What is so important that Superwoman would leave Harley Quinn and the Joker running around? They aren't the usual actions of a superhero.
No.
Absolutely not. Something big is going on behind the scenes, and we're going to find
but
out
anyway,
what it is.
Since we're back at our old clubhouse, time we get down to business to save the day.
See you later, Ivy. I'll catch you later, Harley. What the? Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me?
Now to do what we should have done when we first got here. Take her down, Squiddy.
Oh,
no.
Ivy.
Oh, no.
Catch
oh, my gosh.
Day.
Harley, no.
This is not good. Oh, man. I gotta do something to save Harley.
Ivy Lady, big sea monster roaming the seas. We need shelter. Can you accommodate us in the Hall of Doom until we figure out what it wants?
Sea not safe! Hide us!
What? No! That sea monster dragged away the Hall of Doom and
my goodness,
friend.
This is not good.
And you're going to help me get them back. Aren't you?
I figured it. So this must be the place. Like that Jimmy Corner, huh?
Yeah! Seems like Ivy Lady.
Where are they taking her?
Play the game now!
Yep, I sure am. And welcome to the gaming corner, guys. Right?
Thanks.
Smells nice.
Harley!
Even if it does smell like butt farts.
Ah, more guests! Have at him, Squiddy!
But anyway. Like Sinestro and Black Adam said, we're back with more Let's Play of the LEGO DC Super Villains. I'm Poison Ivy, along with my new teammates, King Shark and Black Manta. And last time, Sinestro and Black Adam were able to take out the Sinister Mazas and his Earthman counterpart, Shazam. I mean, seriously? What the heck kind of a name is Mazas anyway?
Wait, never mind the jokes now. We got some unfinished business to take care of against the team.
Good point. Anyway, we have to take care of the guy.
Whoa! You okay, boss?
I'll be fine. Just don't worry about me. Right now, we got some unfinished business against the team. Against King. Against Steve King.
Miss me! Arr! You land lovers will pay for this! I'll make you walk the plank!
For a man who's an Aquaman counterpart of Earth 3, you talk like pirates!
I'll show you, you scurvy dog!
No one calls King Shark scurvy dog!
I think he wants to get his pet to the rest of his dirty world!
Oh man, King Shark! Black Manta, are you guys okay?
We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Right now we have some unfinished business to take care of with this big leak.
I hope you're right. If only Grodd were here, he'd settle this problem with this kind of garbage.
I have an idea. It's time I did some serious fishing.
Okay, look! Save the nod to talk to my friends! And also the nod to joke to the Joker as well.
Okay. You got it.
Right now, we gotta save my friends!
Ivy Lee, I figured you might need this.
Get away from me, ugly shark!
These aren't gonna do much. Good, King Shark.
No, you're right. Right, Manta, right.
Of course I'm not. I'll always be right. All right, let's see if I can get the minutes. Hang on, I got an idea. One, two, three, four.
Yarr! What we got? A pearl?
That's so you got to mess with us. I would be so sure. I believe it's teaching
you're using a pearl. Yarr! I'll make you the scurvy dogs pay the price for tricking the queen.
Maybe your quacking wannabe should get out of the sea to go back to dry land.
Yarr! Yay! Yuck! You think your legs are powerful to stop me? Ye pathetic fool!
I'll show you who's pathetic.
Yarr! I'll show ye pathetic fool who bought
ice for ya! Did you think you had followed me now, eh?
We'll make you wish you never attacked the Seven Seas!
Find the palace. Maybe there's something around here we can use to take the boat down.
You're right. Maybe we can try something we can probably use.
I'm unable to use this. Oh no. Whatever
will happen to this? Come on, you guys. We have to run and stop this guy once and for all.
I think that might be our safe bet, Ivy.
We could probably use that to our advantage. Good thinking. King Shark, I'll leave this next part of this mystery for you.
Manta, you... Okay, Manta, you got it.
Thanks. But do not worry, we're going to be able to help and save... We're going to have to save your friends soon.
One good smash, and then boom!
Well, did you get it? I'll take that as a yes.
Yes. Now Ivy takes care of business too.
Thank you, I sure will. Well, looks like you found that nautical bomb. Perfect for our victory.
Your octopus sinking.
What? Squiggy, what are you doing with that? Put that down!
I don't think so.
Hey, Squiddy, what are you doing? I'll make you pay for this, you scurvy dogs! Yarg!
Looks like you better come up with some better ways to see us. Harley, are you alright?
I'm fine, thank you and your new friend!
Is that you? Wait a second. Harley? Oh, you
guys... Pumpkin, help!
Joker's in trouble.
You can catch up later.
Well,
right now we've got a runaway super villain base to reacquire.
You're right.
It's okay. I'll stay here with Harley. You too. Get after him.
All right, then let's get going.
Come on, let's go get our friends.
All right then. However, we will be able to catch. We will be able to save our friends in the next chapter of Let's Play Lego DC Superman. So make sure you like and comment and subscribe to this awesome channel.
Yeah, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you can catch up with more of the action. So for the Lego DC Super Villains, I'm Black Manta, I'm King Shark,
and I'm Black Manta, signing off. See you all soon, folks.